सारे स्टूडेंट्स को वेकेट करने के लिए बोला है हॉस्टल, क्योंकि कोरोना अलर्ट है। Hey guys, it's 22nd of March today और मैं घर पे हूँ। Hope all of your families are safe, hope you are safe. अभी बहुत critical सा time है इंडिया के लिए। There are more than 300 cases in India और अगर अभी हमने precautions नहीं लिए, अगर अभी हम घर में नहीं रहे तो future is gonna be really really terrible. तो please stay at home, please keep your family safe and don't venture out. Now, a lot of students, especially JE aspirants, BITSAT aspirants and college-going students wonder, what do we do when we are at home? Abhi ghar pe hai, toh we are obviously going to get bored. So what should we do? Here are 5 things that you should be doing at this time. The first thing is solve mock tests. Abhi bahut sare JE aur BITSAT ke aspirants rahenge yahan pe. Abhi this is the right time to solve mock tests. Keep solving as many past papers as possible. Keep solving as many new question papers that you come across. If you're a JE aspirant, then I've put up some links in the description down below. Agar aap BITSAT ke aspirant ho, toh mera ek friend hai Devansh. He studies computer science in BITSCOA. He scored 370 in BITSAT. And he has been working for months to create 3 mock tests. So the first one is free. You can go, fill up the form down below and we'll send you out the mock test. It's completely free. If you like the free one or we have additional practice karna BITSAT ka, you can opt for the paid one. You get 2 papers for 399 rupees. Also, there are a lot of really good online question papers available. All of them are given in the description down below. Utilize them, solve, practice, and ace these exams. Solving past papers keeps you prepared. Aapko maalum rehta hai ki kya expect karoge paper mein. So this is the right time. Keep solving papers. Keep, every time you come across a new question, keep solving them. Keep practicing. Secondly, start taking online courses. A lot of coachings have been suspended. Your education might have come at a halt. Mera college suspend ho chuka hai, so I am doing online classes for my college work. There are some great YouTube channels out there like Anytime Padhai, Physics Wala, New Era Education. And if you have doubts, then just go to the YouTube search bar, type karo jo bhi aapka, matlab jis bhi topic mein aapka doubt hai, go through the search result, 2-3 videos dekh lo YouTube pe aur aapka doubt clear ho jayega. It's as simple as that. So start taking online courses. Kuch achhe YouTube channels ka maine link de rakha description mein, dekh lena usko. Third, if you're in college or even if you're an 11th or 12th grade student, and if you have a lot of free time or aapko ek skill pick up karna hai, jaise agar aap, if you want to learn Node.js or if you want to learn React, agar aapko JavaScript seekhna hai ya Python seekhna hai, so I think this is the perfect time. Your college work isn't a lot and there are places like Udemy where you can learn, take so many amazing courses. Especially in times like these where you cannot go and attend physical classes, aapka best bet to yehi rahega ki online courses le lena. If you want to learn machine learning, web development or cloud computing, then go to Udemy, look for courses and start learning them. Bahut cheap se courses hai, 600-700 rupees mein achhe courses mil jate hai. I've been doing Node.js course and it's been helping me really well. ये कोई स्पॉन्सर नहीं है, इट्स माई पर्सनल ओपिनियन. ऑल्सो अगर आपको कोडिंग में बहुत इंटरेस्ट है तो मेरा एक दोस्त है मेहुल मोहन, बिट्स गोवा का ही है. ही हैज एन अमेजिंग यूट्यूब चैनल ऑन कोडिंग, इट्स कॉल्ड कोड डैम. इट हैज मोर देन 100,000 सब्सक्राइबर्स. बहुत सही चैनल है. तो आपको अगर फ्री में कोडिंग सीखना है तो गो टू हिज चैनल, इट्स कॉल्ड कोड डैम. लिंक गिवन इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन. फोर्थली, इफ यू आर रियली कंसर्न अबाउट कोरोना वायरस, then start working on solutions for coronavirus. Like some of my friends like Shrey Kenny have been working on corona trackers, jisme, they have a dashboard aur usme aapko dikhega ki kitne corona cases hai India mein, aapki proximity mein kaun se cases ho sakte hai, aapke neighborhood mein, aapke aas paas mein kisko host hone ke chances hai. They have like really amazing tools, to uska bhi maine link diya hua hai. Do check out their projects. Aur agar aapko, if you feel that you can volunteer aur ye solutions बनाने के लिए आप हेल्प कर सकते हो, इफ यू कैन हेल्प फॉर दिस कॉज, किसी ना किसी तरह से आप इसको वॉलंटियर कर सकते हो, देन लेट मी नो, कमेंट करो नीचे, आई गेट बैक टू यू एंड वी कैन वर्क आउट अ सोल्यूशन. आप भी ये कॉज के लिए कंट्रीब्यूट कर सकते हो, बिकॉज द वर्ल्ड इज गोइंग थ्रू अ वेरी वेरी बैड टाइम राइट नाउ. और एनी हेल्प दैट यू गाइस कुड प्रोवाइड वुड मीन अ लॉट. So there are a couple of links given in the description down below for coronavirus solutions. If you think you can contribute to this problem, if you think you can in a way help us sort us this problem or at least reduce the impact, तो वो लिंक पे जाना, क्लिक करना और लेट अस नो हाउ यू कैन हेल्प अस. लास्टली आज जनता कर्फ्यू है, सो एट 5 PM विल बी क्लैपिंग टू अप्रिशिएट द वर्क दैट डॉक्टर्स, मीडिया प्रोफेशनल्स एंड अ लॉट ऑफ पब्लिक सर्विस वर्कर्स हैव बीन डूइंग इन स्पाइट ऑफ द डेंजर्स ऑफ गेटिंग एक्सपोज टू द वायरस. तो we are going through terrible times, but things would return back to normal if you take good precautions. At this point, the least that you can do is to stay at home, ghar pe rehna, avoid, ask your friends to stay at home, and this can, you know, avoid the spread of the virus, you know, drastically. Or let me know what you guys are doing during Janta curfew. What are you doing at home? Are you watching TV? Are you solving mock tests? Are you taking a course on Udemy? Let me know, and let's hope everything gets back to normal. Have a great weekend. See you.